Hello everybody and welcome back to Gamers Going Blind. My name is Comet and here we find a Mario asleep in his own habitat surrounded by a field of ghosts. Well, there's barely any ghosts here. But same concept. He's asleep with ghosts. Alright, next up we're going back to Big Boo's hut to go ride the Big Boo merry-go-round. What am I doing? It's actually easier to get to it from here. Plucky, go down the hole! I had to. Okay. Yeah, as I had said in the previous video, this stage always creeped me out. Or the music creeped me out anyway. You're mine! Fire! Why can't the booze ever do that? Are you following me now? I got it. Tackled the Big Boo. You could say he was an abomination. No? Nothing? Alright. It was worth a shot. Why are you mean to me? I've done nothing but enter your castle. Haunted books. Is that... I know that I need the invisible cap for this one. Ow. Books. And they say knowledge doesn't hurt. Let's see. Top. Bottom. Left. Making donuts. Hello. Star. Alright, 23 stars. Not bad, not bad. How many stars do you need to get to Bowser? 70? Or 50 if you can long back jump. Or back long jump. Ow. No. Poor Mario, by the end of this he's just gonna have severe head trauma. There's another star in here, isn't there? Probably. There's a trap hole down there, I know that. Well, I'll go by getting the red coins in the meantime. I don't remember what the last, What the last couple of stars are in this. No, book, 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 book. Mario couldn't make up his mind. Piano? I know you're alive. Okay. I knew that was gonna happen and it still surprised me. God dang. I punched a book with my fist. I did it, and there's Mr. I. There's one. Found it. Get up. I've once gotten killed by standing right in front of it and getting crushed underneath it. That was fun. Okay. I thought there's at least one more in the bottom. I'm gonna make it. Made it. What do I need up here? No, this was the one I need to get to the roof for. No, I'll save that for after I get all these red coins, considering how many of them I've already gotten. Red coin! And I think the last one might just be down here. Oh, you didn't hurt me from when I first came in? I knew you were Boo for a reason. Star? I know what's in here. Probably up there. Where the trap hole is. I missed. Alright, 24 stars. Maybe I can get that one on top of the roof real fast. Let's see. Gotcha. I don't know how I got it, but I did. Oh, it is the one that I need. It was the one that was coming up anyway. Which door was it? This one? Nope, not enough jumps. Hello. Balcony. Oh, hi again. Ow. No. Nope, let me go get my coins. Missed. I hit the side of it. That should count for something. Yeah, that should count for something. I can't remember if I hit the side of it. I did not know that the that King Boo were... I died. Well, don't I feel silly. Well, I guess that's that for this episode. Alright, join me next time as I take on Big Boo again.